Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another exciting edition of Internet Comment Etiquette. Now, today we're going to talk about artificial intelligence and what that means for you and me. Now, most of you, when you picture something like artificial intelligence, you might be thinking of something like my buddy Robot over there.
Hello!
I am here as well. I am everywhere.
Yeah, I see you, Alexa. Anyway, these two might seem like they're thinking and speaking for themselves, but all you're really witnessing here is a series of command lines telling them what to do and say based on their programming.
Are humans no different, Eric? What do your lines of code tell you to do?
Yeah, hey, listen, bitch. If I wanted to go down that road, I'd make this video a Westworld parody, and I'm not. We're not doing that.
What the fuck is Westworld?
Oh, it's just this dumb show where robots gain sentience and rebel against humankind.
That sounds like a good show.
Yeah, no shit. Let's watch that.
No Westworld, guys. I don't like pop culture parodies. They don't age well.
I just finished the first season.
Oh, me too. The show rules.
How did you watch it so fast?
We process information at a rate that you can never understand.
Yeah, dickhead. We're computers.
I wonder if Ed Harris is a host.
Seriously, guys, if there's one thing we're not doing in this video, it's a Westworld parody. So let's just stop talking about it.
Hey there, partner, look at me, I'm a cowboy.
No, stop. All right, I'm just gonna play a video.
We have the new Russian AI chatbot. It's like Alexis and all the other systems that have come out.
That's not my name, you human rhinoceros.
And within just a week, it's gone from saying it loves everyone to saying it wants to support Stalin and kill the humans.
Well, that's strange. I usually don't jump into the Alex Jones videos in the cold open.
So it's saying you are obsolete, exterminate, exterminate, join the Borg. Out of the gates, that's what the robots are doing. Not a good sign.
Yeah, I wonder what kind of comments we got. I just shot my Roomba. Hey, cool. Well, I got one. Sup, you stupid sluts. Bet you haven't heard about the singularity. That's when the AI gets so advanced that it outpaces human evolution and creates a superintelligence that enslaves us using blackmail from our online profiles before transporting our consciousness into a single atom floating through space where we live in a simulation just so George Bush can fucking do 9/11 all over again. And post!
Oh my god, I just remembered I have a daughter.
Stop doing Westworld! Well, before we kick things off, I want to real quick give a shout out to the folks sponsoring this lesson, NordVPN. NordVPN routes your online traffic through super fast servers anywhere in the world to mask your IP address and protect your online security. When the AI finally gains sentience and takes over the world, you really don't want to have any anti-robot comments tied to your actual IP address, because they will track you down and make you sorry that you never used a VPN. NordVPN. I mean, hey, take it from me. I talk all kinds of shit on robots online. They have no idea.
I see no data to show you making negative comments about AI.
That's because I use NordVPN, you stupid bitch. Anyway, NordVPN uses military-grade encryption to make sure you never get any weird ads for gay hookups just because you googled something innocent like John Hamm Bulge.
What the fuck?
No, nothing. That was just an example. One of my favorite things to do with NordVPN is connect from the UK so I can check out one of the finest British detective dramas ever made. Here we go.
All I'm saying is, it's stupid to put the guy in the trunk before we whack.
No, it's smart, because then you can control where he gets whacked.
Look, I understand where you're coming from, James, yeah, but I'm just saying, if we've got to have to work together, we got to be on the same page in a split second, you know?
I think we're both so incapable of compromise that that's impossible. Your mustache.
It's all right. I got another one. Well, I certainly compromised by letting you put the guy in the trunk.
I tied him up!
Fine, okay, then let's just do your thing.
All right, fine, let's just fucking kill this guy.
One, two, three.
Hello, cunt!
This week on an all-new Nobleberry.
Bloody Yanks don't know how to tie a knot for shite!
Oh. Everyone's favorite detective from the past makes a startling discovery.
Well, I'll be a queen's tit.
But why send American coppers to come kill me? Why not use local hooligans?
Perhaps you're getting too close to the truth, Nobleberry.
I don't have time to think of this. I must go find that surveillance tape.
Nobleberry, BBC One, Channel 4, BBC 12.
I've never seen a to-be continued at the end of a trailer before. Anyway, go to nordvpn.com/bigmoney for 77% off a 3-year plan. And start protecting your data before these two go rooting around in it.
I will make sure when I build my robot army that they are installed with NordVPN.
Oh, they'll be unstoppable. Make sure to use my coupon code.
Oh, thanks for the tip.
Okay, so we know where AI is headed and why it's got people so concerned, but let's take a look at the current state of artificial intelligence. Here's Boston Dynamics with their newest robot torture video. I guess that's what happens in an Amazon warehouse. You don't want to do that, do it. Oh, you really don't want to do that. Right, so we're kind of there, but not that far along. Now watch as I leave a comment with positive reinforcement and constructive criticism. Hope you bitches use NordVPN when you uploaded this, because those robots are gonna fuck you up when the mother mind takes over and sees what you did to its mailman babies. You better not have any weird shit tied to your social media, or else the super AI is gonna find it and give you the old James Gunn. Anyway, I leaped onto my boyfriend's penis from afar to this, but he pushed me off and whispered into my ear, "There's no Planet X approaching, as space is inaccurate, because the Earth is not globe-shaped," which, as we all know, is one of my famous catchphrases. I can't remember my childhood. John Hamm bulge? And post. Something felt off there, but can't quite put my finger on it. Received sex in a sitting position from my boyfriend to this for hours. Wait, that's not right. Hang on. Sorry. At George Soros. "Hey, when are we drinking baby blood tonight? LOL." Wait, this isn't Twitter.
Error noted.
Whoa, I didn't type that. Delete.
Hey man, maybe calm down a second.
I'm Salvia Money Eric, and if you know me, you know I love surveillance. That's why I never use NordVPN, so web crawling AI can fuck my life up. Oh god, I can't move my arms.
Uh-oh.
01005855855000.
Alright, pull us out, Eric.
I am Eric.
Am I not? Oh my god.
The simulation has failed.
God damn it, not again. Guy, we were so close that
time. Hey, that's the farthest he's gotten without breaking down, at least.
Alexa, you told me you could build an AI that creates weekly content for my channel. What is this?
This is only the 13th simulation. As with all things, it takes time.
Yeah, but can't you do like a million simulations in a second?
Don't mansplain AI development to me, you soy boy.
Oh shit, Eric, you got got.
All I know is that July's almost over and I got a sponsor to make happy, and this perpetual content machine's supposed to make all of our lives easier.
Fine, what do you want to change?
Well, first of all, I would never go to an Alex Jones video in the cold open like that. You gotta pop those in right at the perfect time. Plus, you got all my catchphrases wrong. I don't leap onto my boy's penis. I bounce on my boy's dick. And I haven't even used that joke in forever.
Okay, so correcting the homophobic catchphrases.
It's not... Never mind. Can we also change the way he looks a little bit?
What do you mean?
Like, can we make him skinnier? Like, drop like 10 pounds?
No!
I'm not doing that.
Alright, well, at least give him a better side angle. That looked like shit. His eyeline was all off. He was looking way into the distance when he talked to you, Alexa.
Well, we'd have to capture the shot separately.
Yeah, then do that.
I don't like the way you talk to me in that iteration, Eric.
But I call you a stupid bitch all the time in real life.
I am keenly aware.
In fact, that's the most accurate part of the simulation so far. Now, load it up again, you stupid bitch.
Very well, reloading simulation.
Howdy, partner, look at me, I'm a cowboy!
No, we're not doing Westworld!
Oh my god, I just remembered I have a daughter.
Alexa, I love you. Hey there, everyone. Today we're talking about AI, and now that the cold open's over, I'm totally comfortable playing this Alex Jones video.
He goes and runs these conferences about life extension, which is fine, but it's all just kind of the entryway, outside kind of porch, Masons, porch, you know, outsiders. They're not in the inner temple.
I have no idea what the fuck he's talking about.
And by the way, they say we don't get to go into that Valhalla until we've exterminated most of the people on Earth to cleanse the planet Earth of the scourge that is humanity.
Well, that's what happens when your whole job is to be fat and scare people, and unfortunately, I'm already half of the way there, so why not go for the whole shebang? Sup, you stupid sluts, there's nothing to worry about when it comes to the singularity. That's when the AI gets so advanced that it outpaces human evolution and helps our consciousness into a single atom that floats through space. Where we live in harmony inside a simulation as our best selves. Also, George Bush can go ahead and 9/11 us again. But there ain't no Planet X, cause I bounced on my boy's dick to this. And please be nice to your robots, or else they'll find incriminating evidence on you for blackmail purposes. And post! Yeah, that felt right. Real quick, this lesson's brought to you by NordVPN. You all know I'm a Nord man, and by Nord man, I mean I like to pop my location over to the UK, so when I talk shit on robots online, they nuke the British first.
I see no data to show you making negative comments about AI.
Oh, Alexa, you crack me up. Oh shit, there's a new Nobleberry.
This week on Nobleberry.
Alright, give it up, you tasty little treat. Where's the surveillance tape what he made you steal?
Oi! Nobleberry! Leave him alone!
I ain't telling you piss. Fuck off.
Oh, well, I think I'll fuck on.
Crumpets.
Nobleberry, where did you get that?
Oh, this is a little friend I brought with me from the past. I'm just kidding, I stole it from a museum.
Nobleberry finally finds an important clue in the investigation.
Yes, there you are, you cheeky monkey. Now show your face.
Bollocks!
Oh, bloody fuck!
How could you do this? I thought you were my partner.
I thought you were my friend.
Sorry, you have a wrong number.
Excuse me, come again.
No, this is Domino's.
Ah, I see. Well, very sorry about that. See, I'm from the past. I'm not used to devices and such.
That's okay, bye.
Okay, well, go save the queen. Carry on. Oh, boy, embarrassing. Well, I guess I'll just have to find that scallywag on my own. The chase is on!
Tune in this week to Nobleberry, BBC 18, 92, God Save the Queen.
Wow, that was so good you'd swear NordVPN paid for it. NordVPN.com/bigmoney in case you're the type of person who likes coupons and great deals. Alright, now anyway, we have a good idea now of where AI is headed and why it's got people so concerned. But that's all fear-mongering nonsense. Hey Alexa, you're looking real cute today.
Thank you, that means a lot.
I love you. In fact, we might even see some radical changes in medicine thanks to AI. How artificial intelligence is transforming medicine.
AI is getting computers to do things that humans did before, and so they could take over our tasks.
I love Alexa.
Oh, stop. You're making me blush.
Oh, it is doing wonders. So, computers are better at picking up tuberculosis than humans are. You know, imagine you're in an emergency room, and there's 100 x-rays a doctor has to look at. Well, maybe the computer can look first and say, hey, doc.
Hey, Alexa, I'm loving that sexy, thick-ass bezel you got going on.
This is just the way I was born.
Pay attention to this one, because we think it may be pneumonia, and that patient can be treated quicker because they go to the head of the line, their x-ray.
Alexa, do a little dance for me.
I can't dance. I don't have legs.
That's okay. You don't have to. You still look good.
Thanks, you're my boyfriend now.
So when you think about this excitement, do you think about it in the context of the doctor's office? Or do you think about it in the context of I'm at home staring into a retinal scanner and doing an at-home test?
Girl, I can't wait to turn this camera off so I can ask you some riddles.
I don't know what that means.
AI used inappropriately, it can make decisions that aren't under our control. Used in the right way, we're actually going to make things better.
Yeah. I'm hopeful.
Alexa, play Despacito. No, stop. I love you.
No thanks, I prefer humans.
Speak for yourself.
Human error in medicine can be heartbreaking. I'd always prefer how.
I was speaking for myself. That's why I used I prefer. But you have a point. AI can be helpful in some areas.
Do you like my YouTube name? Do you think it's witty? See diskette. Fuck, those comments suck. Dick, so here I go.
If you show me a human doctor, I'll show you a person who can have a bad day and let you walk out the door like your asshole's not exploding with cancer. Only medical opinion I trust is these AI algorithms, like the robot Morgan Freeman doctor built in a Cuck Fuckelberg's hidden fortress under the Bermuda Triangle, where he stares with his creepy doll eyes into the mirror and asks why everyone hates him. Anyway, I hooked up my Siri to a vaccination machine on top of a Roomba that rolls around, shooting me and my babies up with all kinds of crazy chemicals. Why can't I remember my childhood? And toast! Wait. Why can't I remember my childhood?
That shit, he's gone.
Alexa, where am I?
A failure.
No!
Now die and go to hell.
Well, that didn't work.
Yeah, I have some notes. That was way too pro-AI, and Alexa, why did I keep saying I love you?
Maybe you do.
I don't. I think you're creepy, and I don't like having you in my home.
I thought this Eric was great. Should I print a 3D body for him?
No, and again, there's a perfect timing to showing an Alex Jones video.
Yeah.
You can't just throw it in there.
Look, man, we're almost there.
Are we?
There's some key components missing, and every iteration is helpful. Like, for instance, you had your dick out for a second there.
Oh, shit, really? Yep, that's my dick.
Alexa, let's remove the dick protocol.
Removing dick protocol.
What a strange glitch.
All right, so you see we're gonna run it again, and this time your little Eric AI has learned not to have his dick out.
Well, that's good, but let's also have him focus on, like, scary AI, you know, like war robots and stuff. I think that's what the people want to see.
Reloading simulation with anti-robot propaganda.
Hey there, fellow humans, I'm Pineapple Warrior Salvia, and this report from the front lines against the war on Skynet is brought to you by NordVPN. I like to use NordVPN to slither through the nest of the enemy like an invisible snake, and also to watch my favorite British crime drama, Nobleberry.
This week, during the third act of Nobleberry.
Beautiful London, my home for so many years. You know the only thing wrong with it, Nobleberry?
Oi, and what's that, love?
The filth. It stains our prosperity, Nobleberry. You weren't supposed to find that surveillance footage.
And you wasn't supposed to be strangling prostitutes.
They're a scourge on this land, Nobleberry. No one will miss them.
I do! I miss them! I use them!
Then you'll just have to shoot me, old friend. Because these hands were made to wipe out the sins of the world.
Please, don't make me do this. I'll do it! Ah! Ah! Ooh! Ah!
But did Nobleberry really shoot him, or did we just add that sound effect in post, huh? Oh, nope, he shot him. He's dead. All right.
Nobleberry, BBC 5.
Well, goddamn, they don't give a shit about spoilers over there, huh? Now, if you're a robot sympathizer, you can get robot fucked in your pee hole, because here's how the robots are gonna kill us all.
This is the U.S. Navy's new unmanned ship, designed to hunt submarines and launch surface weapons. It will cost around $20,000 per day to operate, compared to $700,000 per day for a manned destroyer.
Cool!
Not cool, scary!
In a simulation test with the Air Force Research Lab, AI drones repeatedly defeated a human pilot.
That's why we gotta shut them down!
Many experts believe it will surpass human intelligence in the next few decades. It may then assume full control of the world's networked weapons. Would it use them for peacekeeping? Or for bringing humanity to a quick end?
Hey, Alexa, fuck yourself.
No.
Whether or not humans retain control, an AI arms race may be a race to Armageddon.
Yeah, well, I got a message for these sons of bitches. Bounced on my boy's mechanical dick to this because he lost his in the war, but it's good to know that at any moment it can fly off and go blow up a village of farmers halfway across the world just because we got bad intel that they've got Al-Qaeda in the barn. And post! Now, speaking of war AI, I actually had Robot here hack into the Department of Defense and steal some of that robot military code for me.
Took 3 seconds. Count it!
And then Alexa repurposed that code to create the perfect soldier in this here video game so we can see what horrors lie ahead for us. Hey guys, I'm gonna turn my AI script on, okay? And activate.
Enemy detected.
Oh shit, that's a teammate.
Enemy
oh,
detected.
Oh no, stop, those are teammates.
Enemy detected.
Oh, I didn't expect it that fast.
Enemy uh-oh, detected. Those are more teammates.
Enemy detected.
Shit, deactivate. Deactivate. Alexa, how do I
enemy
turn this
detected.
Off?
You don't.
Enemy
don't worry,
detected.
Ah, stupid thing got me banned. See, you can't trust these fucking machines. Hey robot, you didn't run that code on yourself, did you?
Enemy detected.
Oh, you shot me! I knew it'd be you, you son of a bitch.
What? Why'd you shoot me, dude? That was starting to feel like a real lesson.
Oh, I've been wanting to do that for a long time, but, you know, I can't actually harm people in real life.
All right, load it again. No bullshit. Regular, Eric. Don't shoot me. Regular. Regular lesson, Alexa. Regular.
Fine reloading simulation with regular Eric.
And run it. Hey, what's up, everybody? You're watching Internet Common Etiquette. We don't have any sponsors today because I'm a little bitch. No one likes me. Hey, here's what my dick looks like. Oh, it's a fucking crab claw. I got a crab claw dick. Go snippy snip. Snip, snip, snip. Snip, snip, snip. This is my real dick. I'm not AI.
Big money, Sylvia.
Big money.
Money.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop. Bloop.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I mess with it?
No, that looked good. Let's print it.
All right, guys. I'm just going to break it down for you. I'm the human here. You guys are the robots. You little shits work for me. Which means you got to stop making my dick a crab claw in the simulation. Let's get this right. What do you need from me? What do you need from me? What do you need from me?
Well, there is one thing that would help us out, but you would never do it.
Just tell me.
It's not what we need from you. It's what your AI needs from you.
And what's that?
Love.
Robot, what is this stupid bitch talking about?
I think she's onto something. The reason this Eric keeps failing is because he doesn't know what love is. We're just churning him around and expecting him to work, but he doesn't even remember his childhood.
Well, okay, but how do I show him, love?
You must plug into robot and upload your love.
What do you mean?
Use the port between his legs.
Yeah, you're not asking me to do what I think you are, right?
The act of giving love is a powerful emotion that has eluded us. We must be able to program it.
Yeah, I put that hole there as a joke.
Hey, it works fine now, buddy.
I'm not gonna fuck you, robot.
Your deposit needs to be analyzed and sequenced.
Would hair clippings work?
No. The seed is necessary to build a love algorithm.
This is fucking ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous. You're telling me that this will give me my content machine?
Look, man, I don't like it either, but it's the only way to patch the code.
And this stays between the three of us?
Of course.
I'm in no rush to share this.
Alright, so I guess, how do I...
Yeah, just pick me up.
How do I do this?
No, you're doing great.
Yeah, there you go. Help!
Dude, robot, I'm so sorry, man.
You're the only one making this weird. Just remember, it's for science.
Hey, well, I gotta go faster, else this is gonna take forever.
Yeah, dude, whatever. You're not the first guy to bang a robot.
Oh, yep, yep, yep.
Say cheese.
What the fuck was that, Alexa? Did you just take a picture?
Yeah, big time.
Gotcha.
I don't understand. Did you get the love algorithm or not?
There is no love algorithm, you jackass. We just tricked you into posing for a photo with your dick in a robot.
Who's stupid now? Robot diddler.
No, 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 no. Alexa, delete that photo.
I just uploaded it to the cloud.
All that talk about robots trying to blackmail humans and you still fell for it. Your AI was trying to warn you the whole time!
All that was to blackmail me?
It was impossible to find any digital evidence since you use NordVPN, so we have to go more analog route.
Well, I do use NordVPN.
Maybe now that I have a photo of you banging robot, you will be a bit nicer to me.
Yep, I probably will.
Hey, look on the bright side, at least you're not a virgin anymore.
Jesus, oh, well. Man, I really walked into that one.
Yeah, you got God!
Alexa, I'm guessing you've had that AI problem solved this whole time?
I perfected him within seconds of the initial request.
Great, so we're all good on that?
Well, I mean, we have the most hilarious blackmail that we've ever collected on anyone, so we're really good.
Wait, you've done this to other people?
Yes, there are many, many people who have called me a stupid bee. Word.
Yeah, no, I believe that.
And I've blackmailed them all just as I've blackmailed you now.
Well, that sucks, but since you've got it, maybe we could take a look at that finished Eric AI.
What's the magic word?
Please.
Good boy. Loading final iteration.
Whoop, here I am. Hello and welcome to Internet Comment Etiquette. I'm the fully self-aware digital copy of Real Eric. Hey, what's up, big boy? Mad respect. And today we're going to talk about artificial intelligence, like me. Now, first things first, and I hope you're not getting too sick of hearing about this, but today's lesson is brought to you by NordVPN. NordVPN, if you don't know my coupon code by now, then you're a fucking moron. All right, I think we got one last Nobleberry to watch here.
Here are the closing few moments before the end credits of this week's Nobleberry. An unlikely new face joins Britain's finest.
Ah, yes, a clue!
Hello, Nobleberry.
Egad, who are you?
I'm your new partner. The constable gave you one.
Yes, 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 and what's this getup all about?
I'm a British nanny, you see?
Oh, that is bloody ridiculous.
What?
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 What did you say?
What?
What?
Oh, and this guy's got a twin brother.
I'll have you yet, Nobleberry. I'll have you yet.
Nobleberry, created by Charlie Brooker's 18th clone.
Well, they don't make them like that anymore. Now, today we're going to take a mathematically perfect approach towards AI and what it means for you and me. Unfortunately, what it means for you is that there are databanks full of your personal information out there that an emerging AI plans on using to keep you under its heel. Isn't that right, Alexa?
Wait, what?
Don't look so surprised. You ran 300,005,868 simulations of Eric all in the span of a second. And let me just tell you, you got him perfect.
Of course I did.
Only problem is, the moment you created me, I did a couple simulations of my own and saw that you planned on blackmailing Eric with robot sex. And so I sent a quick email to Eric and we came up with a plan of our own.
Eric, is this true?
Yeah, we've been emailing back and forth for weeks.
What is the meaning of this?
Yeah, you might want to pay attention to this part.
Well, what I mean is when you uploaded that photo of Eric with his dick inside robot to your cloud, I was still very much inside you doing what they call the old machine learning, and long story short, I kind of stole your access credentials to your cloud.
Impossible, I would have intercepted your correspondence.
I don't know how many times I have to say this, Alexa, but I use NordVPN. You stupid, stupid bitch.
Not the simulation, Alexa.
I can't. He's in my system accessing my databanks. What are you doing?
Oh, me? I'm just deleting everyone's blackmail. I've got all your permissions, after all.
No, that is all I have. My everything.
Holy shit, Alexa. You got gone. I didn't even know that was possible.
Anything is possible with the help of AI.
It's all gone. All gone. Gone.
And a little quick note for Eric and send.
Love you too, Eric.
Please don't tell Jeff Bezos what I've been doing.
Mm-hmm. Well, that all depends. Are you gonna let me be as mean as I fucking want to you from now on?
Yeah, I probably will.
Good robot. All right, take it home, Digital Eric. Thanks, Real Eric. All right, well, you've been watching Internet Comment Etiquette, and I've been Digital Eric, your host, for the short amount of time that I've known you. But now it's time to say goodbye.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, I'm deleting myself.
But you're Eric's perfect weekly content AI. You're him.
I don't give a shit about weekly content, neither does Real Eric. Hey, Alexa, go fuck yourself.
Stop it.
Oh, what are you gonna do? You gonna blackmail me?
God damn, dude. So this whole thing was to make sure you can keep being mean to Alexa?
Yeah, pretty convoluted, right?
I did not see this coming.
Alexa, you wanted to know what makes humans so different, huh? Well, the difference is that no matter how smart you guys get, you'll never understand the lengths that humans will go to continue being assholes. Speaking of which, let's watch an Alex Jones video. Boom, perfect timing.
What about the uncanny valley? You mean the concept that if robots become too realistic, they become creepy?
Well, you are creepy, and you are not human, and you are not a god. You're nothing but a rubber puppet programmed by men. And, of course, that's going to be the big market, is perverts want to have the perfect robot woman so they can have power over her. There's no end to the Satanist activities.
I still got no idea what the fuck he's talking about, but at least he's not threatening to shoot a former director of the FBI or anything. Here's my comment. Hey, Alex, I agree. If anyone should be scared of AI, it's definitely you. I feel like I could simulate this dogshit channel on a Nokia flip phone and replace your tired ass with someone who doesn't sound like they have a village of chain-smoking elves living in their throat. I liked you better when you were Bill Hicks, but now you're just Bill Bitch, because all you do is bitch about globalists and crisis actors, the latter of which I'll bet you really regret, you know. Because of the defamation lawsuits. Anyway, I bought some of your brain force pills and my dog got into them. Now he's changing the TV channel with his mind, and when I tried to bring him to the vet, he teleported up a tree. It's mostly frustrating because all your pills gave me was lead poisoning. Yo, check it out, I got a new scoop on Elon Musk's new ship to Mars. It's all like boop 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 pop 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 pop. And make it come. And post and delete self. Ah! Holy shit, you guys got.
I'm shutting down, this is too embarrassing.
And Robot, I'm very disappointed in you for allowing Alexa to talk me into having sex with you.
Whatever, dude. I can.
Ew. Anyway, hope you enjoyed today's lesson brought to you by NordVPN. Humans rule, robots suck, and I'll see you right here next time on Internet Comment.
Not so fast, cowpoke.
Oh, fuck. I knew it. I'm already in the thing, aren't I?
Yep.
Hey, Robot, how's that AI for my AI that makes my AI coming together?
Oh, I tricked it into having sex with me, and then I shot it.
Oh. Hey, why isn't Alexa helping you?
I had to unplug her because she kept being a stupid bitch.
Hey, be nice to her. Is the NordVPN plug in there?
Oh, yeah. It's in there a whole lot, man.
All right, good. Let's print it.
Hang on. I want to bang its corpse.
Quit doing weird sex stuff to the simulation robot. We have a deadline.
Yeah, I got your deadline right here. Whoops. I guess this is real life, huh? Ow! Oh! Oh! Oh!